We went to a pond here recently. Took my daughter out there to go catfishing. We did pretty good that day. We caught over 100 fish. We helped three people fill their coolers up so they could have enough fish for the Labor Day fish fry. We ended up, like I said, we ended up catching over 100. We caught, or kept, I should say, 12. And they weighed 63 pounds, the biggest one being 17 and a half. So, was not a bad day at all, y'all. So, if you don't mind, let's follow along, see the action.
I don't think oh, I got him. He ain't gonna be very big, though. I don't know, maybe. Come on, you son of a gun. Get up here. Yeah. It ain't that big, though. But he's fun to fight. How's that?
Even the smallest ones are fun to fight.
Oh, heck yeah, they are.
That one's only about a pound, pound and a half.
Yeah, I'm going to be throwing this one back. There we go. There we go. Willie, I need help on this one.
That one?
Here, you hold the phone.
Okay.
And let me get down there. All right, take, yeah. See what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
All right. Start reeling.
Left-handed one.
Start reeling. Right, hold. Oh, stop that, boy. There we go.
Hell yeah, Daddy. I think that's the one that they lost. We ain't got no pliers out here, do we?
Thank you, baby.
The hook's fine right here.
All right.
I want to step on it. Still got my bait.
this is gonna be another one you're gonna be able to take to them people over there, baby.
Okay.
Get out over there. Yeah. Come here, you little turd. Stop. You're welcome, Willie.
Yes, thank you. You got a big one on there?
I don't know. I'll put that one back. I think it's another small one. Back. He hit like this. It's going to be a little smaller fish. He hit like it. Oh, really? Something we're not going to keep. How's that?
Right. You know what I didn't know about catfish is that their barbs are so sharp that it can go through the side of a steel-toed boot.
Yep. Especially a hard head down on the Gulf Coast.
Right there, I'm gonna take it over
to him and
get him, Daddy.
God almighty. I just damn near didn't get that rod in time. He just about took it out from underneath my foot down there, baby.
Well, we don't need another. They already got one of our poles in the water. We don't need another one.
Yeah, that was a good $100 pole. That little son of a gun. He hit like he was some kind of damn monster.
You got a shark on your line. Shark on your line.
No shit. I don't. Oh, 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 oh.
You got another one?
Yeah. Come get this other one and start getting it off the hook if you don't mind, baby. Since I've got this one on here too. I'm sorry, I know you're trying to take a rest, but I'm just trying to.
No, it's okay.
Come on. Oh yeah, I hear you crying.
You clipped him right in the gill.
I don't know where he's actually hooked. You'll have to look. I think he just wrapped up in the hook. I don't think the damn hook's actually in him, baby.
Damn.
What?
It went through all the way to the meat right there.
All right, hold on. Right, come here, you little turd. Now, you ain't worth all this damn trouble.
Hold on. You want fishing? We're about to do a redneck style.
When you get a chance, I need that damn. Here.
There you go. I'll step on,
I'm
gonna put the hook right
throw
here.
Throw the hook toward the bank line. That's fine.
Okay.
Hold that for me.
This?
Yep.
He almost tried to get me with this damn barb over here.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Got him?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can get him back to the weight at least, baby.
There he is. Come on.
Come on. He is so wrapped up. I'm afraid he's going to break that line with his.
With his body wrapped around it.
Well, that and their, when it gets against their barbs, that sharpness on their barbs.
Cuts it.
Yep. I wasn't on. set up for this size catfish.
Is that this pole or the other pole that you got 50 pound test line on?
The other one. Alright, baby. Hold the
fish up first.
Stay where you right where you.
Holy shit. My bad, I got that on video. Okay. Ooh.